that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind.
Your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden.
And if you try to stop him...
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. Wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. Does. There's no coming back from that. Now you see me. Don't. Manipulator. Feeling confused? Don't worry. It'll be over soon.
Remember!
don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
to sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The Blaze, you have to stop it. You have to hurry. Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Hurry, Rook! Stop the blast! central valves Central valves overloaded. All security locks now on. Overloaded. All security locks now offline.
That's Dyra. I'm sorry, Parker, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this bliss. It's all on you.
Central valve.
Blow this place into oblivion.
Warning. Central valve overloaded. Security locks now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
Acknowledged! You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Sharp, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with. Listen up, Deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.